Okay, we swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility.
flying Big Rig right now.
Wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
I know!
You have a great pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
For some reason, everyone I love abandons me.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
You mistreat you!
I know. I know.
Let me down!
You tried to hurt me! That hurt! Be careful, baby! Bad boy! You tried to hurt me!
Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. The time together is very important.
I have to go.
He is a good man. And he is your friend. You should appreciate him for who he is.
Well, believe me, I appreciate him for exactly who he is.
As my mother say, boys will be boys.
Yeah, and insane psychopaths will be insane psychopaths.
This is hard for everyone. If Trevor has to make that decision, I'm sure it will be because that was the only option.
Yeah, I'll be sure to carve that one on your tombstone.